You tried to bully an officer into actions that could have made her liable for a crime.
Bully? I made a request. We had reason to believe our suspect was heading to a location of interest
for our
investigation.
He was driving drunk, and Officer Ahern thought it would be best.
We did not know he was drunk when I made the request. Everything I've done is by the book. If you would like to have professional standards look into it, be my guest.
Wow! Offer to be interviewed by your old friends over at PSB? How brave.
Okay, I don't know about brave, but an internal affairs investigation is completely unwarranted. Major crimes was set up outside the suspect's house. How could they know he was drunk?
But he's sober now, and the sooner I can talk with him, the better. Thank you.